Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Possessed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. Thank you. energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Thank you.
possess a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined and created Arjun. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker could never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Arjun Danur served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy thing, and cannot stand any longer. transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Thank you. We'll be right back.